I think coming from Newfoundland, I do see the world differently. I think growing up in Newfoundland and Labrador instilled in me a true sense of place and community. And I think that that sense of community and family and sense of place, for lack of a better descriptor, is the essence of teamwork, if you kind of boil it down. You know, everyone is in the same boat. We got to be rowing in the same direction, and eventually we'll get there. If people are off in all different directions, then it doesn't work. And I think, I truly believe that came from being a Newfoundlander and Labradorian. I've traveled all over the world. I've worked in different provinces, worked in the United States. As much as people say they have the same sense of community, and they just don't. I mean, perhaps it's from all the hard times that our ancestors have gone through, through the ups and the downs, but always with the eye on the future and supporting the family and supporting your neighbor and your neighbor's neighbor. I think that gives me, as a Newfoundlander and Labradorian, a different lens, a different view than some people from other communities across the country.